Morning, baby. It's the morning of day 101. So we're almost to the halfway point. I can't believe it. It's weird. So I woke up this morning. I think I took a picture of the clock at like 5:30, but I woke up closer to 5. I also woke up at midnight again. It was midnight or 1, but I was like, forget this. I'm going back to sleep. And of course I did. So I slept basically last night from about 8 or 8:15. Coffee's done. To pretty much, for all intents and purposes, I woke up at 5 o'clock this morning. So let's see. So let's say 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got around 8.5, 9 hours of sleep somewhere in there. Anyway, so that's it. That's what I'm doing. I'm having a cup of coffee and just waking up. I took the flat iron to my crazy bedhead real quick, even though I'm going to get in the pool. I still couldn't go looking that kind of crazy. I was like way crazy. So, but yes, I'm getting ready to, well, I'm not getting ready. It's only 6 o'clock. It's hours. I got 3 hours till Zumba. But I'm going to water Zumba today. I'm up. I got to get my towel in my bag, my shoes, and my bathing suit. My bathing suit's already in the bag. But I use the bag for moving stuff when I was moving into the camper. So anyhow, that's it. That's this morning. And that's what I'm doing. So, all right. Well, I love you. I'm going to go have my coffee. Hope you're having a good day wherever you're floating about at, baby. Day 101. All right, I love you and I miss you. I'll talk to you out here later. So, I got myself ready to go. I've got to be there in about an hour. So I just put my bathing suit on under my clothes. And I got my backpack. A little morning lithium to make me happy. I have to run to the grocery store after this. I have to get some TP because I didn't realize we were almost out. And TP is a girl's best friend, just saying. And I need some soy milk. They didn't have, all they ever have at Lidl's is almond milk. And I don't like almond milk at all. I like soy milk. So I've got to go to pick up some soy milk. And I thought there was something else I had to do. Oh, your lottery tickets. I got to pick up your lottery tickets. So, I'm going to run those errands. For now, I'm going to make a smoothie because I don't want to go there starving to death. So, I'm just going to make like an Orange Julius smoothie so I have something in my stomach, and that'll probably use up the last of my, the last of my soy milk. So I had saved a little bit for cereal this morning for granola, but I decided I don't want granola this morning. So I'm just gonna make like a almost kind of like an Orange Julius smoothie to take with me. Or to drink before I go. It just depends on how much of it I get down. Just 3 oranges. That's good. Anyway, that's my plan for today. I'm gonna try to get myself out of the house a little bit. Run a few errands. Yesterday all I did was, yes, I know, happy pill time. I already did it. Dismiss. Luckily, the alarm doesn't go off while I'm videoing. Actually, I think I'll throw a banana in here, too. I probably shouldn't have frozen these bananas whole, but it is what it is. So that's pretty much it. Yesterday, oh, I did put the surge protector on the pole yesterday. I don't know if I told you that or not, but I did get it done. I thought I was out of milk completely. Nope. But now I am. That would be the end of that. Ugh, I gotta take this trash out. For the last 3 days, I've had the bag sitting on the floor filling it up because the can is so narrow and tall, it's hard to get all the trash in there. But, I have you propped up on the Berkey, right where I need to be to get some water. The can is so small that I just end up taking it out and finishing filling it because it takes me a few days. All right, well, I'm going to turn this blender on, so I'm going to hang this up so that you're not going to get all over me so that you don't have to listen to it blend. But I love you. I'm going to have my smoothie and bananas are fine. Banana and oranges is fine. Anyway, I probably won't message or I won't get back on here till either A, I'm driving to the gym or after I leave the gym. But I'm just thinking about you. And I miss you. I don't know why it's all blurry. Stop. Oh, it was like magic. Anyway. All right. Well, I love you. And I will talk to you after a while. Hey, baby. So I just wanted you to see I am on my way out the door. I'm backing out now, going to Water Zumba. So you can't say, oh, did you really go? Yes, I really went. It's freezing out here right now. It's 43 degrees. It's dumb. Last thing I want to do actually is go get in this pool because I know the water's going to be cold. But I'm going to go do it because it's part of getting out of the house and part of self-care, taking care of myself, doing what I'm supposed to be doing, not just sitting all alone in the camper. So I'm doing my part. I'm getting out for a little while. I just want to know when you get home, are you going to join this gym membership with me and get your butt over there with me so I don't have to go by myself all the time? I won't know. Anyway, I am heading out and then I think, because I can't go to Lidl's because they don't ever have my daggone milk, I'm going to go stop by, which I hate not to go to Lidl's, they got cheaper toilet paper I imagine, but I think I'll just go to Harris Teeter and call it a day. Grab the soy milk, grab the toilet paper. I thought there's, oh yeah, and the lottery tickets. I gotta go do the lottery tickets. I'm not sure where I'm gonna get those at. Any old gas station, I guess, because you can't get them at the grocery store. They got the scratch-off machine, but nothing for lottery tickets. Boy, the sun is like right on my chin. Looks like I got half a face. Oh, run, little squirrel. Holy smokes. That was like a delayed decision. That's what happens. That's why squirrels get squished flat. You guys change your mind. Oh, what is the deal with this? Oh, that's better. Anyhow, that's what I'm doing. I'm just about to be out of the campground. Golly, that's the singer. Do not like that guy. I do not like him. Do not like him, Sam I Am. I don't like him at all. He drives me crazy. Listen, I think he thinks he belongs on America Idol or something, the way he rides around his golf cart and sings at the top of his lungs. He's just something wrong with that guy. He ain't right. He ain't right. I don't like him. I'm not a fan. Good, I'll be gone while he's there. How about that? Anyhow, I don't know. I'm just bored. Going to Zumba. Gonna go get my Zumba on with all the old ladies. It's fun. I will say that it is fun. I always enjoy it when I'm there. And the ladies are super nice. So can't really beat that. It's kind of nice to hang out with older people sometimes, you know? They're all like calm and relaxed in their life. They're not worried about what they look like or if their hair's all fancy, if their makeup's done right, or they're way beyond those years of worrying about that kind of stuff. And it's really nice to hang out with them. Even if it's only a couple hours a week, it is nice, and I have missed it. So anyway, all right, well, before I run off the road on Colchester and end up in a ditch, I'm gonna go ahead and get off of here and get my butt to Zumba, and I'll get back on here sometime afterwards, and I'll let you know how much I'm dying. Ooh, a lot of people. Looks like there's a bunch of places people went in the ditch. Man, it better not be me. All right, well, I'm going to get off here before I end up another casualty to the ditches on Colchester. All right, I love you, baby. I miss you. I'm doing better this morning, just so you know. All right. Bye for now.
This is going to be a rough day at the pool. I think I've already been to the bathroom 4 times since I walked in the door. I had that big smoothie, and I had, like, 4 cups of coffee this morning. I might be in a little bit of trouble here. Anyway, we'll see how it goes. We'll see if I can make through the whole thing without having to call for a break so I can go to the bathroom. There's like nobody here, so we'll see. All right, I love you, baby.
So, I'm sitting here at the gym trying to talk myself to going in because, oh, the water's going to be so cold. Why can't I pick something else to like instead of the water Zumba? And maybe I need to go for the yoga class because that's not in the water where it's cold. Anyway. I was thinking maybe I'll run into Big Lots and see if, like, in their refrigerated section, if they carry Silk or not. I don't know if they do, but or some sort of soy milk. I don't really care. I'm not brand particular, but oh, I don't want to go get in the pool. Okay, I'm going. I'm going. I can feel you like pushing me, even though you're like million miles away. I can feel you going, get out of the car, Dana, get out of the car, go inside, and get your butt in the pool. I tell you what, if you had to get in that water, you'd be thinking twice about it too, because it's cold. It ain't fun to get in that water. It takes a while to get accustomed to that. It's ridiculous. But, anyhow, well, I guess I'm going to get my ass in gear and get in there. And if they can do it, I can do it, right? Baby. Sorry, I forgot to turn the radio down. So I made it through Zumba. I'm going home. Look how crazy. My hair is all crazy because I had to stick it up in a funny twisty thing to keep it up out of the water. I did not make it all the way through Zumba class because I unfortunately had to go to the bathroom again. I swear I think I went to the bathroom 7 times while I was at the gym today. No more coffee on gym days. That and I drank that huge smoothie, this whole thing was full of smoothie, so did not do myself any favors today. I gotta make sure I eat solid food on the days that I'm going to Zumba. Anyways, so I didn't make it through the whole thing. I missed the last 10 minutes of the class, but that's alright. I didn't want to have to get out of the pool again. I already had to get out of the pool once, so the second time I was like, you know what, I'm not climbing out and getting back in and interrupting everybody, so anyway. This camera is sitting sideways. There's nothing I can do about it now. I'm driving. But I'm heading home. I'm going to go fix myself and make myself look a little bit more presentable before I go to the store. Plus, it gives me an excuse to go back out again and need to put some gas in your tank or some diesel in your truck because you're down to almost a quarter of a tank. But I'll go take care of that and run to the grocery store and stuff. Anyhow, I made it to Zumba. I just didn't make it through the whole class. Anyway. That's all right. I worked my butt off today. My legs are tired, so I'll talk to you later. I love you, baby. Ah.
Babe, look how far out the water goes. It's all dry. Dry ground all the way out. That's how much the wind has blown out of the north. It's crazy. I should show you the campground, too. You'll be surprised. Anyway, isn't that nuts? This is at that one corner right before you get to where the water crosses Colchester all the time.
Okay, crazy. Babe. I'm out running my errands. I just got your lottery tickets. Where am I gonna? Oh, reverse is better than neutral if you're trying to actually get somewhere. Anyhow, so I got that done. Now I'm off to, what you call it? I just talked to Frankie. She's sick. She is not well. Throwing up, just laying on the bathroom floor with a towel and talking to me. Poor thing. I feel bad for her. It's been years and years since I've been so sick that, like, I couldn't function. nauseous and many, many, many years. And I'm so grateful I don't usually get sick with any of that stuff. Thank God. I'm a pretty healthy person, considering. Because I don't usually get very sick, and I only usually get sick like twice a year, and it's like real short-lived. And same thing this year. I never actually 100% got sick. Like, I started getting sick, and then it just kind of fizzled out and decided not to kick my ass. But, and even through this, you know, through the spring and all these weather changes and everything, I'm still doing fine. So, knock on wood for not getting that stupid flu shot. I guess I'm never going to get that flu shot until the day that I get some crazy flu, I suppose, but I just can't imagine getting a flu shot. Anyway, all right, well, I'm rambling, but I'm driving around. I hope Frankie feels better later. Haven't heard from you yet. I didn't even get an email from you today, so, buddy, how am I supposed to be inspired? Where's my Bible verse? Where's my inspirational quote? And where's my song? I'm used to getting that every day. What's going on? You're slacking. All right, well, I love you. I'm almost to the grocery store. I'll get back on here later. Love you, baby. Hey, babe. So I'm sitting at the gas station filling your truck up right now. What I got? Not a huge Starbucks fan. You know that already, but this is a matcha green tea. It's yum. Figured I would splurge and treat myself today, seeing as how I deserve it. I got out the house. I went to Zumba. Make a thing happen today. Anyway, maybe you get a longer video today than yesterday's video was only like 5 minutes long or something. I just did not have what it took to make a video. I wasn't feeling it. But today, this thing went fast. It's already at $54. Holy cow. Well, you're also getting low on DEF, so I've got a bottle of it here in the car, so when I get back to the campground, I'm going to put it in. I guess I could just do it right here, but there's not really any place for me to throw away the container, so I'll just wait. Oh, it's done. $65. Holy smoke, $65. All right, well, let me get off here. I'm done pumping the fuel, and I'll be heading back to the campground because I'm done with my errands, and now I can just sit and relax for the rest of the day. So, all right, love you, baby. So, as always, there's always something. And while you were talking to me, well, first of all, was it? Oh, my God, my memory sucks. Well, anyway, while you were talking to me, Zachary called. So then, of course, I'm trying to talk to him and message you. And I barely do one thing at a time well, and two things at a time. Yeah, not so good. So I was lagging on my getting back to you, and I apologize, and I think you just gave up on me. But I love you, and I'm sorry for that. Anyway, so I had a great conversation with Zachary, so I was glad to have a chance to talk to both of you for sure. I think I've decided to go down to his place and go pay him a visit on Sunday. I think I'll stay Sunday and Monday probably and come back on Tuesday. I don't have any appointments or anything, so I think that's what I'm going to do. So anyway, I'm just sitting here. Hefe had said something about, he messaged to check on me earlier, and he said something about swinging by to see me, so I don't know. I wonder, is it too much to ask to be like, you want to go to dinner? so we could have some place to go. I don't know. I have leftovers though. So if I don't go anywhere, that's fine too. But, it would be nice to get out of the camper. But I ran some errands today. I did get out a little bit. I went to Water Zumba, did that. And what else? Did I already tell you all the things I did? I think I did. I think it was so extraordinary that I think I videoed most of it because I think I talked to you from the gas station, I think. And I don't know. I think I told you everything already. Oh, yeah. I'm losing it. That's what happens when you live alone and you're just talking to a video camera. You start losing your mind. Anyway,
So I'm just sitting here, just got off with Zach, and I'm gonna sit here and just hang out. It's really pretty outside, except for it's still chilly, and the wind makes it almost uncomfortable to be outside. But it's nice to sit right here in front of the window in the sun, and there's like lots and lots of So this is the end of day 101. I've just been spending the afternoon listening to that audiobook that I got, and I talked to Zach for a little while, but pretty much that's it. And I had my leftovers for dinner, and it's now going on 8 o'clock, and I'm getting ready to take my meds, and I'm going to go get myself ready for bed and do it all again tomorrow. But anyway, all right, well, I love you, and I will talk to you on here again tomorrow. Good night, babe.